I just want to tell everybody in this video, I've never played this game, so I don't know exactly where to go and what to do. So unlike previous games where I know where to go because I've beaten it before, but this one I have not.
We need to pick up the pace.
This is the location Dunk has sent me.
Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. Oh, I guess I'll just take these then. Feel like going for a ride? Time to go, Nyx. Dunka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like, more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track them down yourself. But that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon, okay?
Kay, I'm ready for those injectors. Bring them to me and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way. Too slow. Hey, I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Sila Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on the strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously. Tired of walking next? Water's around here. Huh. Okay, where was I? Huh. Wind fishing. That must be Kadua. That should do it. Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Let's get out of here. Stolen Imperial property, huh? How can I say no? Are you Sila? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
gotta keep quiet, Nix.
Mez is a good kid. We can't let her run off with those types.
You freshly Barda.
Hey, sneak over and get that.
Good job, buddy.
Copy that. The only easy posting was the last one.
I don't like
see what they've got.
Criminal scum can walk around freely.
Uh-huh.
Go to one.
Where did this rat come from?
All quiet over here. What the squad needs is more discipline.
Let's see here.
No trouble here.
Glad that's over. Let's give those little feet a rest. Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix. Those charges didn't really last. Past the turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You'd just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is, they won't have it for much longer. Okay, Nix. Let's go. Could've used a few more of those mag disruptors. You got it. Hit the button, Nix. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf. But this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that.
Thank you.
must be it. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Whoa, Nix, you hanging on back there?
What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Huh. Really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it.